I really, really appreciate, you know, everyone coming here. I mean, you spent your time and money and everything to come and welcome me. I really, really appreciate that. I always believe, you know, the voice of the people is always the voice of God. I'll take this opportunity to thank the president of the nation, you know, the FA, and every Ghanaian, you know, up to the last baby born today, you know, for giving me the second chance, you know, to coach the national team. I will do the best that I can, but I can never do it without your help. I will need the support and prayers of every Ghanaian, you know, to make our Blasters, you know, proud and big again.
How does it feel to be back home?
No, it's always great to be back home. You know, this is my motherland, and every Ghanaian would love to be at home and make sure he does what he can to help his nation.
Coach, I'm wondering if you anticipated this quick comeback.
I always had, you know, this belief that, you know, you can never say never, especially when it comes to coaching. You know, you always have to make your mind open, and when the opportunity comes, you know, you take it.
Were you